apples to apples, because you get to tell other people your opinions by the cards you have in your deck. One time when I was playing with my friend, a category was sleepy, and I didn't have anything, so I put in crazy. I think my friends would like it because all my friends have different opinions about things, and I think that they would like the game because you have different, you don't always like get what you want for each category, and I think that they can make it really funny, serious, sad, or realistic.